Mr. Green.
You're a bad man with a greasy black peel.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch.
Your heart's an empty hole.
Your brain is full of spiders. You have garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
I wouldn't touch you with the 39 and a half foot pole.
You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile.
Mr. Grinch, you're the king of sinful sots.
Your heart's a dead tomato splotch with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch.
Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, mangled up and tangled up knots.
You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos. You're a crooked, jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked hoss, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk.
Recycle, Mr. Grinch. You don't even pay your bills.
You abandon cars besides the road.
And you don't even cover your loads, Mr. Grinch.
You are too greasy to be flushed into our sewer pipes. I want to wish you all Merry Christmas and enjoy the holiday. Be safe, and we'll see you next week. Thank you.